The whole band, it's been four, but yeah, you've been here since like July 22.
Yeah, so it's been a fantastic last 2 years, and I just gotta say something. I love y'all. I love the impact that this band has had on me since I first joined. And since this is the last time that we are gonna be performing here, since this is the last time that we are ever gonna be making music in this fucking garage, we gotta find some new place to make some motherfucking music. So if you guys got any places out in Washington, preferably the Thurston County region, just let us know and we'd be down in jail. But since this is the last motherfucking thing, I say we go motherfucking crazy today. I say we put out one more, we do one more song, and we go absolutely fucking berserk. It can either be a cover, it can be something fun, I don't fucking know. Maybe it's gonna be a spur of the moment. Maybe we should just make a completely new song while we're here real quick and just make some motherfucking music. Let's fucking get it!
I'm not allowed to speak. peek outside of right now.
All right. I am today. Restless coma.